Little Kim's mansion foreclosed. According to reports, the queen bee is in danger of losing her nest, and she may need some cash from her hive. Rapper Little Kim is allegedly facing foreclosure on her nearly $2 million home after failing to agree to the terms with bank officials over her mortgage payments. Now, word on the web is that HSBC Bank sued the This Is A Warning hit maker back in 2010 after she allegedly stopped paying the roughly $10K a month mortgage on her home in Alpine, New Jersey just a year earlier. Reportedly, Kim was at one point trying to work things out with bank officials to come to another agreement, but somewhere down the line, she stopped, and on May 4th, the judge overseeing the case reportedly ordered the home to foreclosure. Now, this is not the first time that Kim's money bag has been compromised, y'all. Back in 2015, she was hit for $127,000 in taxes, and as of January, Little Kim reportedly owed $1.9 million in mortgage payments, interest, and taxes. Hopefully, Kim's nearly billion-dollar brother Diddy can help her play out. What are your thoughts on the Queen Bee being in danger of losing her loved nest? Let us know down below or on Twitter using the hashtag BETBreaks. For more news, head over to BET.com and subscribe to BET Network's YouTube channel. I'm Jamela Mustafa, and this is BET Breaks.